Now taking a look at the latest numbers from DHEC today, as the health agency reported 358 new cases across the state. Even better news, no deaths. The percent positive rate currently standing at 5%.